We are back. Oh, today's video. We had a problem here on the roads yesterday. Everything is fine now, but this was all glare ice yesterday. So what had happened was up here on the hill, the log truck was stuck, so I jumped on the dozer to go get it. And they had both skidders up there, and by the time I got there, they already had them out. They pulled a trick on me. But no, they didn't. It worked out, but they were spreading dirt. And it was glare ice, so I made a quick video of that, but I tried to show a little bit in the video, but this looks gorgeous out here compared to what it was. What had happened was, let me shut my wipers off here. The wind blew through here and knocked all this stuff down the road. And then when they cleared the road, they just pushed everything off the road. So back there is looking clean. And this is what it looked like when we started, when Gary started. And he's got to watch out for the telephone box, but he knows that. But they just push stuff off into piles off the road. And so then Gary has to come in here and pick through it with a tiger cat. But I tried to show a little bit of it the other day, but there's wood facing this way, facing that way, facing that way, facing this way. There's wood facing all over the place. So that's what we're picking through right now, but it's actually looking really nice. But again, the other day, getting trucks out of here was not pretty. Everything was ice. But you can see where it blew down out here across the road, and now it's looking like that, which isn't great here. But then when you get to where Gary cleaned it up, it looks like this. And there's a bundle of wood there, and just picking through the mess, picking stuff up, picking chunks up. So yeah, fun. But here's a little dozing tour if you want, driving out here to get the truck, then get out there and they're all gone. But they're spreading dirt with stumps. That's how we do it around these parts. So thanks for watching, and just keep rolling. it's getting icy.
So you're saving all the way up the hill and snow. Let's get going for it here.